I'm sick and tired of all this hatred, trying to find my sacred place, but nothing has changed for many years. I'm still surrounded by my fears. I'm gonna